How many days past ovulation is the best time to test?
Despite that feeling the morning after that you really should have used a condom, you do not know that you're pregnant for another week or two.
I've heard of women waking up sure they are pregnant.
They may be sure that they were ovulated due to the slippery, clear cervical mucus or knowing based on basal body temperature charts that this is the day they would conceive.
Let's assume you know when you ovulated. When is the best time to test to see if you are pregnant?
Doing the test before the embryo implants will show up negative even though you'll have a more sure indicator in a couple months.
Let's say I want to know well before then.
It takes the embryo 7 days to migrate from the ovary to the uterus.
So it would be a waste to test before then.
Sometimes it can make the trip in 5 or 6 days, but sometimes it takes 7 to 9 days.
At that point, it implants in the uterus.
At that point, you're pregnant.
Yes, but the hormone the embryo puts out have to go through the blood, urine and then out the body where it could be detected.
The hormone levels the embryo puts out double every day or two for the first few weeks. It is too low the day it implants to be detected, but within a couple days, it could be.
So which day do I start doing the pregnancy test?
Do not bother before day 9 after ovulation. It takes that long for the levels for even low producing embryos to be detectable.
I've heard of women testing on day 8.
Oh, and I'm sure the early pregnancy test makers would love you to start testing then. And use the rest of the 3-pack testing on days 9 and 10 too.
Should I wait until day 10 to test?
Sure. Remember that the early pregnancy tests say they can pick up the hormones up to 6 days before your period skips. Day 22 in the cycle or 6 after ovulation, but you're way more likely to get the right answer around day 24.
That's about 4 days before my period is due to start.
It is still 4 days earlier than you'd know if you were waiting to see if the bleeding started.
I guess this is why the pregnancy tests are sold in multi-packs.
That's just as likely because people cannot believe the results and need 4 more indicators as testing too soon and trying again later.